you know, I'm doing tomorrow. I'm doing the top.
There's a girlfriend warm up.
Yeah, I know, right?
I want to show you
what we had.
Ow!
He
hit me.
My fault.
He gave me a bloody lip. That was like a piece of coin's ass.
No, that's what we had, right, Cole?
That looks good.
Right?
Is that Texas Roadhouse
yeah.
right there? Hell yeah.
Cole, look.
Texas Roadhouse is good, man.
Hold on.
Maggot.
I know you are.
It's like something else right there. I don't know.
What?
I'm just talking about the bread over here.
Hey, Merck.
Stop, Merck. Did you hear this before?
Wow. One thing is, I did with these two. I got to do with this bitch. Ow! Stop eating me.
Nice one. Nice
Wait,
one.
Hold on. Guess what? I beat Coin for the longest hair.
Oh, so do you remember I did a long jump? Do you remember I did? 3-pointer?
Yeah, that 3-pointer was sick.
Hey, Coin, look, what? There's a beer over there.
Coin, I did a 3-pointer.
Do you know what that's
Hi,
what?
My name is Michael Coin. I'm a bitch.
Where now?
Where is it?
It's for fallen soldiers.
Oh.
Okay.
High school. Oh,
seriously? Oh. That was a good one. Oh yeah.
Oh, I missed it!
again, man.
I'm doing what she's way suspecting.
Oh, gotcha, man.
Ex-girl.
Hey, Sarah, what does Kayla look like?
Psych! That's the wrong that number!
Not want to spill your beer.
What are you doing? I got this.
I can do this.
Alright, you got this. Alright, here we go.
And a student in the first ever Athlete Leadership University, studying to become an athlete spokesperson. I would like to welcome you all to the 2024 Law Enforcement Torch Run Super Plunge Fundraiser. I would like to begin by touching on three key topics about Special Olympics Rhode Island. First, I would like to address the misconception that Special Olympics is just one event that takes place once a year at the state summer games. Did you know that Special Olympics Rhode Island athletes have the opportunity to compete in over 15 different sporting events and competitions year round? Some examples include traditional, unified, and skills basketball, bocce, 10 pin and duck pin bowling, track and field, snowshoeing, and my favorite sport, unified golf, just to name a few. The second topic I would like to speak about is hearing Special Olympics athletes referred to as kids. If you take a look around the room at my fellow athletes that are here, athletes, can you raise your hands? Jobs, drive cars, and are able to live independently. The last topic that I would like to speak about is why you are all here tonight. Because of your generous donations and continued support, No Special Olympics Rhode Island athlete has ever been charged a fee to participate in any of the year-round sporting competitions. In conclusion, I would like to thank Ravenous Brewing Company for hosting tonight's event. Now, I would like to call up the two guys that worked super hard to make this a very successful event. My good friend and fellow Special Olympics Rhode Island board member, Bo, who, by the way, will be participating in his 10th Super Plunge. And my dad, Rick LaBresh, who will be participating in his 9th Super Plunge. Now, I would like to call up the rest of the Super Plunge team. Everything you do for us athletes. They plunge, we compete. Have a great night, and don't forget to take a look at the raffle prizes. Thank you.
Yo!
This is how tall I think Wayne is right now. Like that. Wait, Mikey.
Come on. What up, bitch?
It's just Norton.
What up?
Really? About Pointer, when I played, you put the phone to my face. Here's my ear shot.
See you, man.
Don't scare me, Dale.
I heard you had a speech earlier.
How'd it go? Awesome.
Shut up. You didn't tell me.
I didn't want to tell you. I want to try.
You get it, Dale, you know?
Oh. I know, Dale. I know.
What?
I tickled her.
Go take all your own bit.
Hey!
You look like Mowgli from the Jungle Book.
I know, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let me try the... Wait. Oh, crap.
I had to turn it off. That was open my ear, bro.
I said
no. Oh. Can
you open your ear?
Do you know what I just said? I look like this, and I looked at point. I said not.
Torch Run Yeti type cups. 278-3643. 278-3643. Bingo! All right, bag number 19. Is that what's next? All right, this is Dirty Steve's. Dirty Steve's Wings. Dirty Steve's Wings, this next gift certificate. But his next comedy show is at the Millerville Men's Club, March 28th. Steve Linehan will be telling jokes. The winner of this ticket, 278-3661. 278-3661. All right, we got a winner right up front. All right, bag number 14. This is the Snap-on barbecue kit.
Snap-on barbecue kit.
I know, right? Come to the
barbecue. Hello, ladies. Welcome to the barbecue.
278-3619. 278-TRIPPER. 278-3619. He demands a recount over here. Alright, so this is for the cops with the t-shirts.
Come on, Sarah.
Next prize. Thank you, young lady. Next prize, 278-3686. 278-3686. Is that you, sir? Give it to this good looking guy we know here.
I started.
We're like,
yes, one. Is that it?
Come on, Sammy. Come on, you
got
married in June.
You got a DJ yet? Who's getting married in June? You got a DJ yet? Any good? We can change that. There's plenty of time to cancel and rebook. And I'm probably cheap enough to give up the deposit you lost. I'll give you a deal to make up for it.
Nice Tom.
Oh. So you can blame him for freaking everything. Next prize, 278-3949. 278-3949. I got it. We got that. I'm sorry. I've heard that number before. Come on down. I remember doing this one year when the Baileys won everything. 278-3943.
She got it, Cole. She got it.
A lot of drinking going on at this table. All right, here we go.
Nice one, dude.
Three, nine, four, five. I just called it out. Oh, he's 3645. Who wants a big one?
Come on
up, big one. Did you pick any? Come on up front and pick one. You
I've
pick
done
the,
that plenty
you
of times.
You pick the next one, okay? She's got to pick the next one. Rick, how did I not get the DJ game? 278-3612.
Oh my God!
Who wants a recount now? All right, you're going to pick the next one?
Yeah, cool!
She's ready to pick one for you, Bo.
Really? Turn.
Pick me a good one. Dig deep, shake them up a little. Or just take the first one.
He won!
Ready? 678-3651. Somebody trip her, kick her.
I'm just playing with it, Cole. I'm just playing with her.
Yeah.
All right, so this is for the Titleist hat. What else is in there? Some golf balls. If you play with Bo, that's not enough. All right, 278-3650. 278-3650. We got a winner in the back.
A Bailey.
What?
I can't believe it.
What? You got two?
Alright, so this is the Bro.
What is that? Right?
Providence College swag. Providence College swag.
Oh yeah, you know, that would be perfect for Sarah, man.
278-3944. 278-3944. All right, big winner in the back.
You're welcome, Todd. No,
listen.
That's not gonna fit you. No chance that's gonna fit you, bro. Alright, so right now, the next prize is Kim's favorite thing. Where is Kim? So, Kim, did you know I was a wedding DJ? I didn't even know if you knew. We've been talking over here for a while.
That's funny. Say,
I don't know what the deposit was. We can work something out. Times are tough, business is slow.
I might run.
People are getting married.
Yeah, run LaCoin. How about that?
All right. So who's going to pick it? George going to pick us a ticket?
I'll run with you. How about
all
that?
All right. We're all waiting for George. Can we finish this conversation?
Do that again. Do it again.
All right, so I don't know what this was that it's Kim's favorite. I'm betting it's some kind of alcohol.
Do it again. I dare you, man. Do it. Do it again.
378-3659. 278-3659.
Hey, he was fucking with you.
Here's idea.
Again, big winner win the chicken dinner.
Let's go, man.
Alright. Don't share with Kim. She hired a different DJ. Don't share with Kim. I don't know where it went. She bought young lady.
How in the world does she win that? She's in my family.
All right, so now it is time for our silent auction items. All right, so
yeah, you'll see it later on.
Just on our Key Warrior 712. Okay.
I hate you.
If I can't read your name, it's your fault, not mine. Just so we're all on the same page. Are we ready? Drum roll, please.
I thought of calling it twice. Boy, no. I was looking the other way.
I'm saying what the bids are. Are we saying what they are? All right.
So, you can't hear over this fucking noise.
I got a wonder about this lonely rope swing made by a wife for her husband right after the life insurance was paid.
What?
Why are you guys rolling up on me like that? Coming up deep, tuned, and rolling up strong. All right, so homemade rope swing. The homemade rope swing goes to Norm Hool. Norm Hool is the winning bid for the homemade rope swing.
That was that.
You get a hook and you hang it in the bedroom, Norm.
You got a problem with that, huh?
All right, so now, no, we don't want to do that yet. That's not going to be the end. Right?
You're way behind you.
Oh, my God. Oh,
this is for Harbor Lights Golf. It's a foursome for 9 holes and a car.
Oh, yeah, 9 holes.
And the winning bid, I think this says Tammy Lemieux. Can I say that?
Yeah.
For $120, you guys could have had that for a buck and a quarter.
Yeah, Tammy!
All right. No, this one's going at the end, too. Beyond Infinity, Rhode Island.
I guess
he found his game. What is this? This is for the...
Where's your boyfriend going?
Yes, ma'am.
He's over there.
All right, she went to go get that, take care of that.
She said the right sound.
I just gave Jim that. I'm watching.
All right, all right.
I'm on here too. So bad, sir. So bad.
All right, this is a good one right here. There's a lot of names on here. Tammy Lemieux, you were on here, but you didn't win. Mitch Matt, oh, Tammy was on here twice and still didn't win. So this is for the Valley Country Club. 18 holes with the cart. I don't know how many it says, but you say how many? Is it a foursome or? It is a foursome. And the winner with a bid of $250, Tyler Collins! Tyler Collins. Tyler had to bid several times for that one.
Good job, Tyler. Shut that in my face.
That was me. Right here.
Woo! Oh, this is good. Boy, this is fun. I love what I do, just so everybody knows. Marty, where are you, Marty? Where's my guy, Marty? I miss doing this. Marty and I used to do a live auction.
Oh, want a little bit of. I got secrets, can't leave Cancun. So take it off like you're home alone. You know dancing in front of the mirror while you're on the phone. Checking your reflection and telling your best.